Hello friends, today we are going to see the bulls in bear market. They are Reliance, LT Foods, Larry's Labs. Today they announced their results. Coming to Reliance, Reliance reported a 13% consolidated profit of 13,248 crores for Q1 financial year 21 compared to 6,348 crores last year. So friends, the pluses of this is Jio Retail and Oil to Chemical. Jio Retail, which provides consumer goods, fast moving consumer goods, and Oil to Chemical gives sanitizer and pharma side chemical products, and work from home boosted Jio data consumption, and Jio, which gives 2,520 crores profit against 2,331 crores in March quarter. Two Reliance Jio platform apps released during this COVID time, they are JioMart and JioMeet, has huge downloads. And the another main thing is average revenue per user grown 7.5% to 140.3. That means for an user, Jio user, which contributed 140.3 rupees growth to the company. And another plus thing is promoters increased their stake from March to June 50.07 to 50.37. And coming to foreign investments, 20.05 to 24.05 to 24.72. So friends, I think Reliance Industries targets will change to 2,800. So friends, please note it down, 2,800. Why? Because it's showing strong on chemical, retail and broadband and Jio services. With this, the target was moved to 2,800 to 3,000 from tomorrow onwards. So friends, thank you for my channel subscriptions, and share my channel, subscribe my channel, refer my channel, friends.